Brush my teeth with Fannie Mae. Stay there. I'm going to brush my teeth. I just forgot you also need to brush your teeth and also do the same thing as me. So ready, steady, go. Pour it into your mouth. A good one. Now spit. Spit. Are you gonna spit at all, Fannie Mae? Fannie Mae, you always have to remember to brush your teeth before going to bed. How does your breath smell? That smells really nice. How about mine?
That smells really fresh.
Thank you, Fannie Mae. You're the best LOL doll ever. Okay, let's go to bed.
Good night, Fannie Mae doll. Good night, other LOL dolls. I always hope you will be okay while I'm sleeping. So, hug you, 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 and hug you. So, good night.
I think it's time to go and explore because I don't really know where I am. I wonder what's in that cupboard. Wow, an LOL doll! Surprise! Let me get it. Yes, it's mine. Now sit down here and open it. Meow. Anyways, let's open this LOL doll. And it's a series 2. Layers of fun! I can't wait till let's open this up. Only if I can though. Okay. With my tiny baby hand, I can't even open anything. Yeah! Okay, so let's put the ball here. And the first surprise that I got was... Fashion Forward! So let's put it here. And this is Fashion Forward, by the way. And let's put it here. And the next layer. Okay. I'm really good at opening the layers sometimes. Anyways, keep tearing. Oh, I see the stickers. Open my next layer. I've already got two to open. bag. Oh, this is a small one. I think this is an accessory. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, there's a tail line. They're tiny. So here the shoes. They're really tiny, so you might want to do a close up. Okay, there you go. We still have a few more blind bags to open. Okay, so open up this little lid. So each other well done has this little lid on the bottom that covers up a little dress. So I'm gonna put it back on. Ooh, a black dress. Okay, I think I might know who this is. Okay, let's put this down here and turn it open or close. Open it. Let's open it. To open, guys. So if you want help to open this, you need a pair. So here's a checklist. And if you get an LOL ball, they come with a checklist. So then you know who you got. Front of the checklist. And then just this, the other side of the checklist. Okay, so let's put the checklist on the floor for now. And now, here's the dress. I'm going to put the dress over here. It's a black dress. So I might need this, but I'm not going to use it right now. So now let's, let me open this first. Let's open this up. Glasses! I think I know who this is. Oh. Okay, there you go. Oh, I know who I got. Did I get it, baby? Did I get it, baby? Now here's my friend, the adorable and fashionista baby It Baby. She's the best friend I've ever had. So I guess here she is. So she comes with a tiara, and glasses. So I unfortunately she can't drink with her glasses on. So I need to take off her glasses. So sorry, It Baby. Take those off. And this is what she looks like without her glasses. Oh, and her crown. Okay, I'm scared because she might pee, she might tinkle. I'm just so scared. I filled her up one more time and to see what she does. Okay, ready. Oh my gosh, she pees! She pees! She pees! I knew she was gonna pee of some sort. Oh my gosh, she pees! She pees! She pees! And she's here, she's playing in the pee.
Chelsea's coming! I need to change back! I'm just gonna go and get Funny Mae. What happened, Funny Mae? How did you get that on your face?